Monday.com on the daily chart. Series of higher highs and higher lows. Small little pullback over here. I'm looking at the history of this chart, finding other pullbacks similar in dollar amount. Pullback right here, close to 40, looking from that pivot high, pivot low, pivot high. This one over here, over $37 a pullback. Very similar in dollar amount. And we'll use this to pull back over here. It's just under $40 a pullback. So the three price relationship is right here. This pocket of potential support is right around 151, 152. Monday.com came into this pocket and currently bouncing out. On the hourly chart, price is also trading nicely above that 200 moving average. On a 15-minute time frame, we also have a trigger to go long. What you can do here, not financial advice, if you want to go long with Monday.com, you want to positionize correctly going long, but you still need to set your stop loss below this pivot low. Hi everyone, John here. I recently put together a PDF on Fibonacci trading. You guys can check out the link in the descriptions below. I'll put it in the comments. Have you subscribed to our YouTube channel? We go over setups and cryptocurrencies as well as US equities to help you grow your account. Subscribe now and hit that notification button. We look to hearing from you in the comments area.